production. The 3500 series engine is a diesel engine with a 4-stroke cycle. It has a 60-degree V angle between the cylinders of the block. The cylinder bore is 170 millimeters and the piston stroke is 190 millimeters. Each cylinder has approximately 4,310 cu. Standard engine rotation is counterclockwise. The 3516B engine is equipped with MEUI fuel system. In this video tutorial, we'll explain about the MEUI fuel system.
Welcome to the introduction of basic operation and troubleshooting for the Caterpillar EI-800 electronic unit injector used on the Caterpillar 3500 engine family. This presentation is a generalized introduction of the features, system operation, and troubleshooting basics for Caterpillar 3500 series engines using the EI-800 MEUI fuel system. Some of the features shown and discussed in this presentation are new or optional and are not available on all applications. This presentation is not intended to replace the Caterpillar service manual or other service publications. For detailed troubleshooting information, always refer to the latest service publications. The EI-800 is a mechanically actuated, electronically controlled unit injector capable of delivering up to 800 cubic millimeters of fuel per stroke. This presentation covers four topics: the 3500 engine families using MEUI, the operation of MEUI fuel systems, the operation of the electronic control system, and finally, basic fuel system troubleshooting. Since the introduction of the MEUI fuel system on the 3500 engine family in 1992, the fuel system has undergone many design changes to add features and improve performance and reliability. However, basic system operation and troubleshooting has not changed. This presentation uses a generalized example of a system with the latest features. 3500 engines are available in 8, 12, 16, and 24-cylinder models. The 3500 engine family has both standard and high displacement configurations. Standard displacement is 4.3 liters per cylinder. High displacement is 4.9 liters per cylinder. Standard displacement models include the 3508, 3512, and 3516. High displacement models are offered in a limited number of machine and commercial applications on the 3512, 3516, and 3524 engines. Available horsepower ratings of the 3500 engine family are from 750 to more than 3,000 horsepower. 3500 engines are used in a wide range of applications, including machine, industrial, marine, and power generation. The MEUI fuel system was first introduced on 3500 engines in 1992 and provides very high injection pressures and full authority electronic control for optimal engine performance, fuel economy, and exhaust emissions. The MEUI fuel system is comprised of two subsystems, mechanical and electronic. The mechanical system consists of the low-pressure fuel supply system and MEUI injectors. These components produce rated injection pressures of up to 152 megapascals, or 22,000 PSI, and provide precise control of fuel delivery. The electronic control system provides full authority electronic control of all engine functions. Features include electronic speed governing, cold startup mode strategy, automatic altitude compensation, variable injection timing, and engine monitoring and protection. These features result in precise engine speed control, faster cold starting, reduced smoke and emissions under all operating conditions, and built-in engine protection. The MEUI fuel system and electronics are virtually adjustment-free. Most changes to engine horsepower ratings or performance characteristics are accomplished by installing new electronic software or upgraded mechanical components. To repair the system, first identify and then replace the faulty component. All system components, including the injectors, electronic sensors, harnesses, connectors, and electronic control module, can be replaced by the dealer. This allows faster repair times and eliminates the need to rely on the fuel system repair shop to make component repairs and adjustments. The operation of the MEUI fuel system is quite different from that of mechanically controlled fuel systems. In order to troubleshoot an MEUI system effectively, you must have a